I think James Kelly was the one that taught me how to properly, like, make it downhills, you know? He was the first person I ever seen in person, like, do, like, a half Coleman slide before a turn, you know? Like a pre-drift, you know? It's like he slid and then went to the turn. I thought it was the sickest shit I've ever seen in my life. So then I started doing it. And then he started doing it backside, and then I started trying to do it. Dude, if we got footage of me nailing a deer, that would be epic footage. I'd get so famous on the internet, dude. The Nick Ronzani, that kid. Oh, there's a goddamn ranger. Fucking kidding me. Fucking kidding me, Bruce. Every time I drive through this tunnel, I think of the movie Dirty Harry. You ever seen that? At the very end, Scorpio, like, holds that school bus hostage. Just drive through this fucking tunnel. Takes him off, and then... Yeah, sick as fuck. Dirty Harry pulled that line on him.
You gotta ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? I got something to say, and I killed a baby today, and it doesn't matter much to me as long as it says. But I got something to say, I raped your mother today, and it doesn't matter much to me as long as she's friends. For your lovely day, I am waiting for your breath.
He was, like, drifting on a skateboard, like, purposely, almost, you know? He didn't necessarily, he wasn't as good, and he didn't have nearly as good a form or style as he does now, but it was still burly at the time. It was a really shitty video. You should check it out one time. It's good. I like it a lot still.